Hello, my name is Mike and welcome to my shop. Today I want to show you Chinese meme. This is my first meme and I'm very excited, but I want to show you with what you are dealing with. Before you use it, you should take some extra steps and strip this machine to bare metal. Check everything, add use, improve some things. This meme is cheap because you should give it extra attention before you start to use it. On market, there's a lot of similar clones, names and paint job may be different. This one is bought from local seller and is brand new. And also interesting thing is because this meme is all in grease with wax is everywhere, but not on the parts where it should be. I know they did this for transport only, but there is no grease at all on the rods, bearings, slides. It's applied only to those surface you can see it and is dirty, of course. Dirt stuck to it and there is a lot of sand. For sure you should remove it. Okay, let's see below under the cross table. As you can see, the paint job was made in Rush. Sorry, I will turn the light. Okay, paint job was made in Rush, slides and rods was not covered. Alice painted and there is no grease on the rod, of course. This is the way that Chinese make machines. Take a look on this oiler. It is almost not visible because it's underpaint also and it's not working. I think I will replace it later or try to fix it. This rod is also in dust. And another side of cross table and the same story. Rods and taste slides are painted also, but no grease, probably was too expensive. Good thing is that surface of table, cross table was covered by oiled paper and grease. That is very nice cover and I will remove it later. Bearings maybe are not lubricated, but out of it or spindle, scale and handles are in grease. Really. Another funny thing is how they assemble some parts. For example, this handle. Boot is too long, no problems at all, and take a look how it's moving. Bolts are not tightened. Out of it, handles working, nice, really nice, but take a look, there is no scale, something is missing there. I really like this machine, but need to be cleaned. Take a look, there is a lot of sand, dirt, something. I don't know if you can see it, but there is also sand. I took this part off and used hoover, but there was sand and other dirt. And that is Chinese way to mount a cooling system. And take a look onto this cover is made from aluminium and paint is falling off. I can scrape it by finger. Okay, let's see what is in column. For sure no grease at all. Foundry sand, fragments of loosened cast iron. Take a look. Below in the column there's a bearing and rust also. Foundry sand everywhere, even on bearing, and no grease on screw, on the push. Sorry, this head mount. But no grease on the push rod. This all need to be cleaned. And if you will be milling something, for example, and the mill will get into vibrations, this dirt and cast iron sand, or sand from foundry, may get into the screw or to bearing, and the bearing will not live long. Another things that need to be corrected, it is sharp casting smarts. This cooling pump is all scratched. They try to fit it using force. Because the hole is too small, and because of these sharp edges, they just push it using force. And let's take a look to the cooling liquid chamber. You can see the dirt for sure, and the column base look nice, like it's strong enough. Should be. Okay, let's move forward. I will clean this chamber for sure. Okay. I like this mill. It's okay. Everything looks to be working. I can turn it on. But this part is annoying. It need to be closed. And turn on this, I will not run engine. But it's getting in collision with table. If I will move head down, this have collision with cross table. I don't know how they design it, but it's annoying, really annoying, and I will take it apart. And you need to believe me that engine is working. I voice over this movie because microphone in my smartphone and also camera lens a little bit broken. I will repair this, I think, maybe in next movie. I hope. I will do my best. But all gears are working, spindle is working fine, bearings are okay. Engine have two speeds and have 1.3 kilowatts on first one and 1.5 or 8 on second one. And it's running 2500, so it's nice. For me it is enough. I like this mill. I need to work on it, with it, and I need to correct it, but adjust it, but I like it. Will be nice mill. Okay, let's make a spindle runout test with dial test indicator. Spindle is in home position. Okay, start. It is. It's almost 300. Okay, and now I'll run it on 300 millimeters. Okay, we have contact. Nice. And starting the engine. One moment, I'll be unlocking spindle. Okay. And starting the engine. Whoa. Eight hundred. No, it is like 1000. That should be adjusted. It is too much. Okay, I will try to do something with that.